As responsible drone users, we know we shouldn't fly above 400 feet, but even under that height, there's a lot of other traffic going on in the airspace. We've come here to Yorkshire Air Ambulance today to find out more. As drone users, we have equal access to a lot of the airspace in the UK. But in reality, if we're talking about seeing and avoiding each other in the airspace, this drone is going to look really small to a helicopter pilot, even if they can see it at all. But to you as a drone user, this helicopter behind me is going to be really loud and really obvious. And then it's really up to you to take the sensible, avoiding, safe action to get your drone out of the way.
So when you're operating your drone, especially when you're in a built-up area, sometimes it's difficult to ascertain which direction the helicopter is coming from because the noise bounces off the walls of the buildings. So as soon as you've identified the noise of the approaching helicopter, that's the time to get the drone on the ground to allow the aircraft to pass safely, and then you'll be free to carry on once the aircraft has passed.
I'm less than a second's flying time away from that helicopter, and this is what the pilot will see.
Well, my message is that it's the see and avoid principle. When I dispatch on a job, it's really important I get there as quickly as possible. And sometimes that means flying at low level because of bad weather, or I have to descend below another aircraft. And so sometimes we will be operating below 400 feet. It's really difficult for me to, as a pilot, to see any drone because of the size, and sometimes they're in the hover and there's no movement. So my message really is, if you hear the sound of a helicopter approaching, get the drone ideally on the ground to avoid us. Once we're past, pretty much like an ambulance, you know, move over on the side of the road, and then you're free to carry on once the aircraft has passed.
As responsible drone users, we need to share the airspace safely, and that means sharing it with aircraft like this air ambulance helicopter. And in reality, when you're both sharing the airspace, you're going to see a helicopter like this way before the pilot sees you. That means you need to take the avoiding action, bring your drone down, make sure you're safe. So we want people to use drones, have fun with drones, but please fly responsibly.